Hi all, this is Joy Banerjee again from AI Caddy Support, and in this particular video we will see how to join a machine to the Active Directory. And hopefully you guys know about it, how to do it, but this time again we will do it with PowerShell. Okay, so at this moment you can see there is no computer which has been added, so we will add two more machines as node 1 and node 2 to the domain, and they will splash here. Okay, and this is our domain controller, which is main DC. Okay, so let me go to the first node and let me log in. Okay, make sure you have launched the PowerShell with admin credentials, and now you can see I'm logged in with admin credentials. Okay, so there are some old commands as well which do run like traditional command like hostname. So to check the system name, I can run hostname. Okay, so this seems to be hostname node 2, so let me check I'm in the right box or not. Okay, so I've labeled this as node 1, but this is node 2. Okay, so let me join this machine to the domain. Okay, so first attribute would be using slash domain name parameter. So we will be putting our domain name. Okay, so in the domain credential, second parameter is domain credential. I'm using the administrator ID, which is a domain administrator. Okay, and now we need to define the computer name. Which we want to join to the domain. Okay, and this time it is our node 2. Okay, so there are more switches which we can use, but at this moment this will work for us. So what I'll do is I will hit enter. And you can see it is asking us to provide the domain credentials. So let me give that. So now I will click OK, or you can hit enter. If all things are correct, you will see a message that this change will take an effect after restart. So that means we have run the command properly and this machine is joined to the domain. So let's do a quick reboot. To reboot the machine, we will restart, then hyphen computer, and I will hit tab, it will do autocomplete, and hit enter, it will trigger the reboot. So I've done the same thing in the other system, so I will need to hit enter and reboot this one as well. So both systems are rebooting, so I can go to the AD and quickly do a refresh and see if I can see anything. Okay. Okay, so you can see we have added the machines to the domain with PowerShell, and this is the first step which we have done. Okay, so see you in the next video.